J&J Phase 3 vaccine trial with 60,000 participants set in September. American medical device company Johnson & Johnson confirmed an upcoming COVID-19 vaccine clinical trial. It is a late-stage trial of its vaccine with 60,000 participants, the largest study ever designed. This Phase 3 trial will accept healthy adults aged 18 years and older in almost 180 locations in and out of the U.S. Jake Sargent, spokesperson of Johnson & Johnson, said, "Our Phase 3 program is intended to be as robust as possible, could include up to 60,000 participants, and will be conducted in places with high incidence rates." According to clinicaltrials.gov, the vaccine involved is the Ad26.Cov2.S, a vector-based vaccine. It features the adenovirus bearing the spike protein of SARS-CoV-2. Its goal is to induce a robust immune response characterized by neutralizing antibodies. The trial is a randomized, double-blind, placebo-controlled study focused on the safety and efficacy of the experimental vaccine. The estimated start of the study is on September 5, 2020, while its estimated completion date is on March 10, 2023. The duration of the study is due to the follow-up among participants. Investigators plan to detect the first event of molecularly confirmed moderate or severe COVID-19 with seronegative status. This is a time frame of up to 2.1 years. But other outcome measures have shorter time frames. Meanwhile, the detection of adverse events has varying time frames. Serious adverse events have a time frame of up to 104 weeks, while medically attended adverse events are up to 6 months. CNBC reported that the Ad26.Cov2.S vaccine is based on a vaccine the company developed against Ebola. Because of promising results in earlier clinical trials, the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services announced a deal with Janssen Vaccines and Prevention. The pharma subsidiary of J&J secured a $1 billion deal for 100 million vaccine doses. If needed, the deal will enable the government to order 200 million more doses. In terms of price, the deal suggests $10 per dose, Fortune reported. That price is significantly lower compared to the $32 to $37 per dose of Moderna's and $20 per dose of Pfizer's. Moreover, J&J's vaccine is a single-dose approach. People only need one dose to get the full benefits of the vaccine. But its arrival in select settings is expected in early 2021 if the vaccine has been granted emergency use authorization.